This Facebook Live video from Bali shows an imam praying through a magnitude 7 earthquake. You can see the couple of people behind him take off after the shaking starts to rock the mosque. Others step up and continue with the prayer through it all. The imam appears to never stop. Indonesia's Disaster Mitigation Agency says the earthquake prompted a temporary tsunami warning as well. Matt Uris for CBS 11 News.